The long-term history of research has impacted us environmentally in so many ways, it's hard to even put your finger on it because it comes up all the time. If you read a paper, like a scientific paper on peatlands, there's definitely going to be at least one or two citations from Marcell.
June 20th at 9:30.